Hi, good morning. My name is Dr. Uday Kumar Maya, and I am a medical director of this organization called Portea Medical. I am a practicing oncologist and I look after all the medical operations of Portea Medical. Fall prevention is a very serious matter amongst elders, and some of the statistics which are available today are very, very scary. Anybody who is 65 years and above, one third of them are liable to undergo falls. And anybody who is 80 years and above, more than two thirds of them are liable for falls. Therefore, you can imagine as you grow older, the incidence of falls are higher. Another peculiar feature is women fall more often than men. And one of the problems of falls is that there is a fracture of the hip joint or of the knee joint or of the ankle joint. And people who develop hip joint fractures, 10% of them unfortunately succumb to their illnesses in 1 month's time, and almost 30% will succumb in 6 months' time period. Therefore, all these statistics indicate to the fact that preventing falls in elders is of paramount importance. It's also important for us to know what causes these falls. The most common condition are medical conditions. The person may have some medical conditions like hypertension, diabetes, dementia, Parkinsonism, and so on, which may cause the fall. And especially the elders being osteoporotic, this so-called trivial fall can trigger off a fracture event. Many of these elders may be on medication, on sedatives, on antidepressants and antipsychotics, and this will also to a certain extent contribute to their disorientation and physical weakness, which can contribute to a fall. The next cause for a fall is certain amount of physical disability. Most of our elders cannot walk well because of various medical conditions. They may have hearing or eye problems because of various reasons, and they may be on medications, like I said earlier. All of this can contribute to them falling frequently. Another common cause is psychologically they are unstable. They are always scared of dying. There is a fear of death hovering around them because of their illnesses or depression or age. And there are a lot of environmental factors which contribute to falls. There may be loose impediments on the floor on which they trip. The carpets may be loosely fitted. They may not have handrails in the toilets, etc., where they slip and fall. So these are environmental causes promoting falls. Now, what are the tips one can advocate towards fall prevention? Number one, take good care of your health in terms of medications at adequate times. Get ear and eye checkup done very frequently. Get the home elderised. Make sure that there are enough rails in the common areas, in the toilets. Make sure that the light fittings are available at very convenient lengths. Make sure that you take good medication and good exercise with good nutrition. All of them will go a long way in preventing falls.